I'm an architect, and I have my own practice here in Massachusetts. I have 5 employees, and we design a number of different types of projects, from college and university buildings, research and development buildings for scientists who are looking for cures for cancer or other types of diseases. We work on schools, I'm designing a jewelry store in Switzerland. So we're pretty excited about the whole creative process.